She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
Slowly back to her feet.
So damaging.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Nicely done there. Oh, look at the emotion.
I'm glad I have a library card, because I really like checking her out.
These attacks to the neck, Michael, are clearly part of a larger overall plan, you think?
Again, proving why you're the best analyst in the business.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
She may have limited movement in that neck by the time this one's done.
You think?
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Stay down! Stay down! Man, she's making it look easy here. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. And that shot was dialed in.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
And a wicked clothesline.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Staying on the attack.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she had taken that big home run swing. Oh, look at the emotion.
The neck has taken so much punishment in this match.
Has taken so much out of her.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
Nicely said. And beating her tonight is not going to be an easy task, that's for sure.
Striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. She's on an absolute tear right now.
The champ looking a little uneasy here.
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
Okay, but this women's match really is neck and neck at this point. I mean, we've yet to see somebody really put their stamp on it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What a fierce kick. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's in a bad way now.
We know what this is. Stay down. Stay down.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look out. Look out. This could be it. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there. You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. This match has taken so much out of her. And there's the reversal. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No.
She would have gotten a 15-yarder there. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
The champ counters, and you see the results. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity.
Wow, that's got to be it.
The finisher again.
Wow, that must be it. What a display of power that was.
Look,
they're not the champions by accident. I'd expect to see a major comeback very soon.
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Going for it again. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, it's gonna do the same thing over and over and over.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. No!
And now looking to put her away. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, what force behind that kick. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Now, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of the steel cage match. She's on an absolute tear right now.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
Okay, now she's just showing off. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
It's a drop kick again. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. She's trapped.
Bending at a weird angle.
Oh, no way. I know what my job description is, but I don't think I can watch this.
Well, you're right, Cole. It's almost too much to watch.
Well, if she needs someone to catch her, I'm certainly available.